The Minpin looks to smother its prey, hiding it in a bag of clothes as to suffocate its little toy and keep it to itself, later extracting it to let other dogs know that it, in fact, has the toy rhinoceros that squeaks and not the other dog. Notice how it tries to cover it up in case, it appears that the Minpin has noticed and is now nervous. It will probably never go back into its dormant natural state. So tune in until next time when we find out Minpin and the rhinoceros.